started today. I am in Pet Simulator X new update, and today I'm going to review you guys all the updates in Pet Simulator X. And right beside me right now is Skettle and one of my friends, so shout out to him for being in this video. So a lot of you guys didn't see my video, because I'm literally trying to riding a mastery, which is a new feature in Pet Simulator X. Like mastery and give, all of them are the new feature, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys all of the things that we have in this update. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't care about this one. Okay, so let's go to the video. So, oh my gosh, oh shoot, like horrible. Okay, so in this update, you're gonna see right here. Don't care about this horrible. Okay, so in this first update, we will have a free gift that we can actually give you a chance to get an exclusive huge pet. So, how to get it? You're just playing this game, and you will have a chance to have a huge pet. The gift right here, this gift right here, can give you a chance to get a huge pet, and like two of them, like two big gifts. So, you want to have two chances to have a huge pet, but I have to say, that is one of the most hardest things you ever see. Okay, so the next stop is new tier collection. So if I can see right here, I can equip 10 pets in this game, and that's it, literally a new collection. Okay, wait, let me go into the dumbness and find something good. I already have 10 pet equipment, I don't know what to do. So, the third thing right here, you guys can see right here, the price of the dominant egg literally going down, because the mastery has helped a lot. So, if you guys finish 2 mastery, like the egg or and the golden, you guys can actually have a free magic egg. What do I say right here is, I was explaining. So what do I say right here is you can actually have a huge, you can really have a free magic egg. Like if you guys finish the egg mastery and the golden one, you guys can actually have the free thing. A free mastery. Okay, wait, it's so laggy. It's like the fight. Okay, just hover. Okay. So the schedule just wanna show me something. Shoot. Oof, I just missed. Okay, so I'll explain again. So literally the new mastery can actually give you a free magic egg. If you guys finish the golden mastery and the egg. Okay, sorry guys about the bandicam, it's broken for some reason. So guys, look at this. So we can hatch our pet. So if you guys want to have the converting mastery, are you free to play Sussy? Okay, so you guys see right here. If you guys want the converting mastery, you guys can actually hatch it in this egg right here. So turn on your auto delete. Just auto delete the red and epic. We don't need that. We just need a golden one. So I'm gonna skip this one right here and let's see what happens. Oh, never mind. I'm just hatched. I'm showing you how I got a golden rainbow. So I'm gonna hatch the golden egg sometime, and for some time right here in the stream we appear the golden and the rainbow one. So just wait for it. Okay, there we go. See right here, I don't even buy the magic egg pass, and I can actually have the golden. So the rainbow one. So how do I get it? If you want to hatch a rainbow pet, just go to the golden egg mastery and hatch as much golden egg as possible until you have the level 99. So that's a very good chance. And you guys can see right here, I don't even redeem any single pass, and even the magic egg, I didn't have any money. Look at this. I pressed buy, and you guys look at this. I don't have any Robux in my account. So yeah, that's it why I say that you guys can actually have a golden mastery. And yeah, that's all reason. Okay, so I will try to get one more to let you guys see that I don't even clickbait. So yeah, I will try to get the rainbow again, and you guys can see. I don't even clickbait the video. So yeah, and I'm so sorry about late video about this, because I have so many things to do, like a mastery. Look at this, see it, the rainbow cyber ranking, the rainbow one, and bruh. Okay, so I have 10 of these golden bunnies. So I'm not just converting, so I will make it golden or rainbow. When I make it golden or rainbow, I can actually have the XP. I will have the experience, and if you have enough experience, you can actually have the level, not the level. Okay, so I just finished the golden mastery, so I don't know. So I don't have any game pass.
It's the golden mastery. It's a golden mastery.
So yeah, we are trying to get a best way to let you guys see see about the gold, every single master in the game. And how to, how many golden eggs do you have before to get level 99?
It's like,
so yeah, if you guys want to have the golden master, you guys can, you guys need to AFK, dude. You guys need to AFK. Okay, so yeah, that's it. How you can get the free match, you get, it's not like the game pass. So yeah, you can actually get have a free, thing. Complete. Will give you a loot bag or a gift, the yellow one, and the red one will give you an extra loot bag and extra gift. And if you reach into two of these, you guys can actually have a chance to get a huge bag. So this one right here have a chance of 1 in 20,000 gifts. So in 20,000 people open this gift right here, can actually have one people get a huge bag. And yeah, that's so cringe. Okay, another thing about Branson. So the bank is limited about the thing you can withdraw and deposit. So if you deposit 50 pet, you guys can actually get and draw, and you guys have to rejoin the game to access the bank again. So this is the way you can actually, the Preston can actually fix the thing. Okay, let's read our first minigame. And we just have, yeah. Okay, so the helmet, so the coin depends to the coin will depend to the word that you unlock. Example, if I unlock the tech word, the loot bag will be a tech word. If I unlock the fantasy word, the loot bag will be a fantasy word. If I unlock the regular word, I will have the regular coin. If I unlock the rainbow one, I will have a rainbow coin. So yeah, that's the chance. So I'm gonna make it rainbow. Okay, so this, so the it's 6:45 right now. If I make rainbow, how many XP I will have? So we have rainbow, and it's going 600 XP. That's really huge. Okay, I'm gonna make some golden one again. What? Oh shoot! It's I literally have 13%. Oh no! Look at this. All disabled. Look. Okay, I'll train. So schedule want to train me. So I'm training. Schedule aliens. Oh, don't forget to donate me. Oh my gosh. Damn. This from the Christmas one. Look at it. This is all from the Christmas event. Dude. I don't even need those anymore because they kind of weak, but it's limited, you know. Okay, guys. So yeah, if you guys fail to make a rainbow or a golden or something like, if you fail, you just have the XP. So if you fail in the machine, you still get this XP, but it will be less. You know, it will be less. Dude, that's so much. You can actually, I see right here is a dark man silver tag. I really don't want to use it anymore. Silver tag right now is not important anymore. No one will buy it. So let's see, it's 30 million, and all of these,
I think it will be 32 million gems.
Okay, so sorry about that. So yeah, this right here is all the pet, like, that is had a priceless. So all of this right here, I think it's 32 million gems. How many gems you think that this pet worth? Comment down below, your turn.
It will be 200 million gems.
Okay, so remember that the limited pet, and it don't even appear again, will have the highest thing you can ever think. Like, if you're going to have a pop pet, because actually the price is really high. Oh, Beast Mastery. So, Beast Mastery, literally.
Give me some pets.
Oh, some backer. Okay, let's read him out. Literally, a second minigame. saying that because I actually have a new game. So I actually have a new game called the Tower Abbey, and I am trying to update it. So yeah, I actually have a new game called Tower Abbey, and if you want a new game, if you want to appear in my game, just go to the donate thing and go to my game and go to donate, and go to the store and buy the donate that you want. So yeah, that's it for you guys right here. And yeah, don't spend the rainy really time. Oh guys, that's all for the update, and shout out to Rescudo Alien. This is I don't know how to speak English. So yeah, shout out to him for becoming my video. Thank you all for watching, and really hope that you guys will donate to my game. Link in the description, and join my group. Link in the description also. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe my channel. Also, go to my game and donate my game, link in the description. Join my group, link also in the description. And try to get the cap in the free Robux thing to get the Robux. I don't know why. Okay, thank you all for watching. Make sure you like. I just like, share, and subscribe. Okay, make sure you like, share, and subscribe my channel. And I see you right in the next video. Goodbye!